Now we better get this bear back where it belongs.
Get you next time.